Yesterday, I was playing badminton with my son Anand and his friends. We four were there for 1.5 hours. And these youngsters, 21, 22 years of age, they are amazing players. They are more agile. They have more capability. They have been playing badminton for quite some time. And I was the weakest amongst all of them, even age-wise. Lekin tajub ki baat ye hai ki humne 5 match khele, and all the matches where I was in the team, my partner and me, we won all those matches. We changed partners. Hum partner badalte rahe, lekin wo sari team hai jisme main tha, wo jeeti. So after the entire game was over, we sat down and I shared with all of them that it was a matter of alignment. Though you were more skilled, though you were more capable, lekin mere partner ke saath mera talmel bahut tha. And as a result, we kept on winning matches.
Agar aap singles khel rahe ho, then you need not worry about alignment. You can have your own skills, your own capabilities make you win the match. Lekin agar aap doubles khel rahe ho, to doubles mein aapko apne partner ke saath talmel rakhna padega. Agar kaam mein akele kaam kar rahe ho, then your own capability will make you have great speed. But if you have a team, then you have to have alignment with the team. Similarly in life, agar akele zindagi jeeni hai, to koi zarurat nahi kisi se talmel bithane ki. Lekin agar rishte chahiye, phir talmel chahiye, alignment chahiye. Partners ke saath, bachchon ke saath, parivar ke saath. जब तालमेल होता है तो लाइफ रिश्तों में बड़ी आसान हो जाती है. तालमेल नहीं होता है तो वही रिश्ते फिर एक दुख का कारण बन जाते हैं.
रिफ्लेक्टिंग बैक इन ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस, आई फील ये सब तालमेल का खेल है. एज एंटरप्रेन्योर्स, एज लीडर्स, क्या हमारी टीम के साथ हमारा तालमेल है? आर वी इन अलाइनमेंट? आर दे अवेयर ऑफ वेयर वी आर हेडिंग? क्या उनको मालूम है हमारा विजन क्या है? क्या हमारी टीम को मालूम है कि हम किस वैल्यू सिस्टम के साथ काम कर रहे हैं? क्या उनको मालूम है कि हम किस ढंग से बिजनेस करेंगे, किस ढंग से बिजनेस नहीं करेंगे? एंड द मोर वी आर अलाइंड एंड द मोर दे आर अलाइंड विद अस, आई फील एफर्ट्स गो डाउन एंड प्रोडक्टिविटी.
It is excellent. It is very excellent.
It was very nice.
Thank you so much.
बहुत से हमारे doubts clear हो गए.
Almost like a recap of EEP program and great to be with the team so that they can learn. Big thank you to MG sir for all his energy and sharing all the insights. I'm sure this will make a big difference.